Brennan, you missing Big Brother, yo.
Yeah, no, man. I might just watch it tomorrow.
I love this.
Drama?
Is that okay?
If you want drama, just look up what Robbie's doing.
Wait, which Robbie?
Who do you think? I give you one guess.
The one is not here.
What's that situation? Taylor won each way. Yes.
So weird.
But now we need her to bring up with Vito to get rid of Turner.
Oh, he did.
You have to tell me.
Yo, can you
bro,
case
bro, I think really, I think he did like flipping again. I don't want to know much
about. He wants to know what you got right.
I want to hear the story, but I would like to hear
our story.
I'm like, yo, I'm happy I lost it. I didn't know this was a thing, bro. But I'm talking to you, bro, because when you quit and I was playing, you let me do it. Now I got to see stuff. Looks like this got off.
But we're just gonna split it. So he made it to 50.
As long as you don't draw, you're good. Nah. Once you draw, that's it.
Because I know if I would have had a salad card, I'd all of them.
He's like, I'm running it.
I mean, the Guru was already in the graveyard.
Yeah, money, right?
No. Actually, no. You still, you go back, you put back the Garuda, and the guy summon the Predator from that fusion.
Wait, what? You don't know what that is? That car infinitely reflects with the death.
Well, you never summoned it again. I just thought that you never wanted to, so there's no real
world. Crazy! That was crazy.
I know.
And the free recycle.
Okay, so if you don't play the big fusion,
Oh, does it?
Muddy, the Garuda, and the Predator Prime. They all fusion, recycle each other. Yeah, that's why you can play one kick out.
Yeah.
If you're playing a Predator Prime, congrats, my boy, you made this call.
I'm like,
you're like, yeah.
I have been running into issues with the engine.
There's
like no versatility. It's just the line, and that's basically it.
Play two.
Yeah.
That's why.
Just for it makes it level one. Just for that.
But yeah, you got.
Everyone knows only one
kill spell.
Yeah, you told me that today. He's like, Gio, find me something. I was like, I can't remember who. But somebody here has to remember.
Channel 3, Charles Harris is his uncle special. And then channel 4, Beta Drop is Adventure of Final Fantasy.
Or more.
No, no, we're still something here.
It's like,
yeah,
it's
in here. Yeah.
Is Adventure Sync or
I was gonna forget, bro. These were my roommates. That's like, Gio, you have one drug. Give me one drug. And then he asked me for the vice. So he's like, Gio, did you give it to one drug? I go, what the fuck is that?
Come on, right? If I do his vibe, I'm gonna play. I'm like, yo, hey, how I'm gonna
get it. Might take a second. Come on, okay.
Cash would be the best thing.
Yeah.
Give me
20 bucks. Alright, I'll do that when I get home.
Right? It's such a game changer.
It is. I didn't know there was an update to my last or
something. iOS 16 is actually good. Helps you hide your porn too.
Cool, that Nicola's gonna edit that out.
So that's like you're right?
You're right? I'm always trying to get
some. Come on, zero Boros or Bomber Dragon?
Huh?
Zero or something?
It's
a mortgage. You get like a mortgage.
But like, I'm buying like a whole bag.
You buy it all.
This card's more expensive than this card.
Neither.
With the staples of all these stuff too.
It's a work card.
This is
what
you want. I like it. What do you want?
Zero Boros is good against back
though. I would never sell this shit. 80
to 4.
It's an auto win against every strike player. Diamond Mints against Diamond Mints is cosmic. make this banished field double like this.
Oh,
snow double with this.
God.
Five monsters attack.
29 minutes, 30 seconds.
That's some anime.
Yeah.
I don't think that's
right. And the guy paid him 15 Canadian after he did it.
No.
You had access code
in that too.
Yeah.
Yo, well,
he's in Denver now. He crossed like a few fire
teams. Yeah, they're like bricks.
For your test. Oh yeah, this is.
You did not use every single one of that.
I just like the things
I've. Did you even use any of them?
Yeah. How many times
did somebody? I saw it
so far.
I had it somebody.
How many times did somebody? The only person I have that can make it.
What's your army?
With that Big Brother shit, man. What's wrong with you?
I believe him for a
second. Why do you not like Big Brother?
What's his game?
It's a good one.
Wow.
There you go. You gave me the best action you
can
get.
I guess so, man.
That's the best action you can get.
I guess.
You don't like that stuff.
You like Survivor?
When it first started, it was alright, but now it's
you're fucking old. You like season one where there's 90 episodes and I'm literally living their lives. Like, yo, you want a peanut butter and jelly? I'm gonna go make a peanut butter and jelly.
Yeah.
We'll see you next week on Big Brother.
Dude, oh my god.
That's just stupid,
bro. No, no, no. You gotta end that like living.
Oh, yeah.
Or add a peanut butter.
Go to the diet room and ask for more. Hey, guys, we need some peanut butter. We need
this week's challenge. Winner gets peanut butter.
That is an actual fucking thing for a challenge. Dr. Will won a giant tub of peanut butter instead of the veto.
Well, I mean,
that no kind of
shit. After, like, continuous games, it hasn't really come up, but in those situations that are probably going to happen more often than not.
Or maybe you didn't think it came up in the
day. Another one?
No, not yet. He popped his own fist. You can't handle it.
Never had to go, buddy. It drives me crazy that you guys close the bathrooms when we're all here.
We saw my homegirl's house.
I don't want you guys in here.
Go watch. We're all still here. There's 40 people in here.
Technically, we're close at 7.
So you should kick out the people that are turning.
You
just got to hold it and push it outside.
Okay, that's the kind of argument that you deserve to ruin a
all I
want to
do is
get a
every single time.
That's what I was saying. Like new chain. And you said nothing.
Oh, okay. Okay.
That's what I was wondering.
If he knew, he would say.
New chain.
No worries.
Yeah.
I didn't know because I asked Xavier as soon as I heard.
To be fair,
if he was right, but it just.
Well, they just said I'm sorry. If you did, then just stay quiet.
I didn't want to make it a thing.
for a second.
To make it think like I was joking about it in some way, because I wasn't.
No, that's what I thought.
I was very confused.
No, he's like, why would he say that?
I didn't think.
He told you what?
Because I say it at work nonstop.
He told you what happened?
I immediately wrote
to him. Yeah, I say it at work all the time. So it's just my natural thing.
My trigger.
Yo, fuck you and your feelings.
Yeah, fuck you too.
Oh, he's like, yeah. I was like, what?
Little Tinky heard some harsh words too.
You don't know how. That's how we express how.
Stop this with a child friendly establishment.
Ready? I
could.
People were saying Terrence was escorted off jury, but I don't know if that's true or not.
I can see that happen.
Because they blame Michael, but
Terrence is salty.
I think Terrence and Monty have a point. Yeah. They weaponized it. I still feel that.
So the thing is, it's like, how do you
summon this under
Terrence?
That's how people,
not under, but like, yeah.
In the center, and then,
yeah.
I don't know.
I think we're both biased for the game itself, and we would need the outside opinion.
Trying to go home, bro. I got a son. I'm just kidding. Keep playing.
He shouldn't have break it. He shouldn't have break my board.
And then you're
bro, scoop up, bro.
Oh, okay. And then you're making the this one. And now you're discarding
breaking
your
back.
And whatever points are going to still be active.
What the heck?
And then wherever else
the
points are
going to
be
active. How did you get him? What did you use?
Oh,
he brought it back.
No, but
I'm not even that's what we have to play the
Rhino Heart.
6150
to submit.
Best
bet
is
to
get second
house
Rhino Heart.
You're
ready to play.
Yeah.
Or you play the
if you activate a song,
you can't play.
Oh, that's funny. They both revived.
It's a dark. That's 32 times.
Kaleido.
Oh, yeah,
that's
crazy.
Yeah. Well, I can't wait for this to be on YouTube.
As you think it's game, like that's crazy.
You don't want to do a chance. How much money is on the line?
700. Nikolai Gio, you're both in partial parties. Come here. Brandy and I have two friends. As well as I want to ask you guys.
That's a lot of money in the line. That shit can make anything happen.
Anything. Brandy, get over here.
Griffin.
It can make like Black Widow back.
Yeah.
The director will be like, all right. I'll figure it out. See
good. It's so dumb.
Psychic has a weakness in psychic.
All your points are going to have weakness in psychic.
Weakness in psychic. Oh, and all your points are psychic.
What are y'all talking about?
Pokemon.
Games or
card the card game?
Yes.
There's an upcoming set.
Come on, bro. Join in.
I don't know what it means.
There's a Lugia card coming out, bro.
I don't know what it means.
You're in main phase 2.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
So he's in main phase 1.
No, he's in main phase 2 because does it? The guard skips your main phase 1.
So
it goes,
oh, okay.
It goes to battle phase and then it's like dropping
health on.
Yeah, it was about to be the house. He had one power trip in the house. He had one power take his bait all day long. Did it. So for a place without Mario up, he decided to face himself. Told everybody, look, this is what Kyle did. What's going on? Now,
that's the problem.
absolute what Kyle
20 minutes.
What Kyle did is absolutely wrong. Like his biases Kyle, like saying like based on race, it wasn't based on the game. He's like, because of what the cookout did, we can't think of these programs aren't working, which is just wrong.
He bring up the idea that just in case
just because of their skin color and whatnot. He thought they were working stuff. And so Michael released the information, starts telling the house, and
the dweller
ended up calling a house meeting.
That's not how they pronounce it. It says four monsters.
So four monsters?
Oh, you need to tell me four
monsters. He should
I think he should have said
something. That's what I didn't want to say. I wanted to figure out.
If he
would
stay quiet, I think
he
would have been safer.
He's just putting up the racist guy. The HOH who did it, they were teammates, but like,
major guys.
How are you not one of the racists?
Yeah, no, he's just
no. Everyone in a really bad spot, except for Michael and his teammates. Kyle had confided the most about this. And then two of the black men, Monty's parents were like,
on
side. Why would they see it? So I think they're right to feel that way. He weaponized that. That's an outside factor of the game that should have been brought up.
Can we just record
the game? He waited.
Yo,
that's all. That's
No,
because I thought there was a mandatory effect to negate all monsters on the field, but it's an optional effect.
It's wrong, but
hold on.
It has a cool on summon effect if you want to use it.
Ash,
you can never ask, right?
This is like the first time.
Yeah, Ash,
this is
like the first
time. Like the first time. That's why I didn't know these cards. That's why. That's why I was like,
you
know,
you can actually
ask
the judge about that.
Oh, I didn't
know. That's not coaching.
Had like the removal
ban.
It's depending on like the question.
Wait.
You should ask. Because the judge has the right to tell you whether or not they can answer the question. That's a ruling question that you can ask.
Oh, like
17 minutes, 30 seconds.
That's how you do it.
You don't even have to reveal it to your opponent. You can say, judge, can I summon the mechanic of this card? Can I use this?
Yes. Oh, okay.
Without revealing words.
Because the problem is I had to, because the pumpkin and the token are not effect monsters.
So that Turner would then be in a situation where he had to then put up as a line
in this day and age. He lived your weapon.
That's how I think.
You were trying to play with one rhino heart in the snow. We're gonna get to it now.
Four Jesse Cotton, right? No, not Jesse Cotton, die. D-shifter, bro.
What's trying to wake you over there? Bring your room.
Sir, 15 minutes exactly.
You're good.
Oh, you paid $20?
Dude, you guys are gonna know all my
store credit.
I'll be in the DR like.
He literally was grinding it because of snow. Literally. That's why the game was so long.
I mean, I'm not German.
Thank you, Jill.
Right here, my guys,
which would mean
that's crazy.
Yeah, I'm done talking about this.
Wait, what?
Talking about
Why?
Wait, let me see. Hey,
Nicole, you got a telephone?
Yeah, but not.
We got a telephone.
It's on
your bed.
Yes, I had the both of them in my car.
All right.
What?
That was
one more.
Yeah.
You got canceled.
Remember when we talked about it?
Oh, we canceled it. Yeah.
Wait, what? Is it common, ultra,
super?
Super.
Look at me.
Nice.
Hey, we got it now.
That was that.
You're right.
Look at me, now back at you. Now look at Gio. Now back to me. Back to you, I'm flipping you off.
So, we'll talk about it.
I am the captain now.
Oh, he doesn't listen.
What? I am the captain.
This is some Morotronic from your graveyard. My rolling
I don't know what.
I know that already.
Yeah, that's what he did.
Okay.
That's it.
That's how that resolved.
That's,
Yo, Jay, you gotta cancel.
Speak any of the languages?
Go us, my
guys. I'll like to ask one thing. If you guys like to
no, I didn't hear what you said.
Okay. Turtle.
He wrote to me, you're a clown. He wrote, you're a clown.
Me?
No, come on. And I'm a clown.
Oh. Hey, Jay, you gotta cancel?
Huh?
I hurt you. You gotta cancel your votes? Just answer the question.
No.
I do.
Why is that card
already?
Yeah. I just got that notification.
Let me get it out of my bag.
He's a clown. 8 minutes, 30 seconds.
Look, we should be watching. See?
Curious
is in. Mommy,
I'll
lift
you up.
Kitty
chair.
Oh, shit.
Yo, Danny, you got any of these?
Hands don't want it because it says
one.
Just need one.
Well, it didn't happen
though,
you said?
I saw that card, but never came back.
I agree with
that. Ready?
You have to watch.
You're not going to get hit. This
is going
to be like, come here.
Oh, that card in the issue
is not going to go
with Cody.
I actually
won't
play.
Nicole comes back and that's when she wins.
That sounds
good. The English one's not yours.
There's this girl, Michelle, that hates Nicole the whole time. Like, every opportunity, she's like, Nicole's
there the night.
Because it was a different
thing. That's what we're getting ready.
It changed the spell.
Everyone just said, you know, Nicole's snake, she's doing this, she's doing that. Fuck her, this and that.
And
they had her already
back then.
I didn't have them any experience.
She was like, oh my god, I'm so sorry that I said that.
Because
she's like, no, I got
really
you.
Really
I got you.
Wait,
I'm
going to
troll
it,
I guess.
Don't
watch season one.
Dealt with
it. It gets just not the same.
You don't
think
care about it.
They wrote it 2 weeks ago because Dr. Bull is really good. And then you can skip 3, 4, 5.
I can't, bro.
Because that's where Janelle, Casey, both are all
7 minutes, guys.
Howie's amazing. James.
Big Brother
7. The biggest players that season are from Big Brother 6 and 2. But that's like the tail end of an era, because that's like the last season. Big Brother 9, we don't talk about. Big Brother 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, all kind of go together. Like a bunch of trolls come back in them, so they're really good.
You need to legally summon a monster and make a life.
They all go together, we don't talk about 15. It's really racist. Like, you think Kyle?
No, it's okay. So,
every week,
let him punch himself, right?
And
he dies.
He
still let him kill himself.
All, like, very protected. Like, everything from season 16 to
he's like, that's great.
I can't.
They're really different.
Nothing's like the original.
It's not your.
If my
opponent says, you still both get the game.
No, but I'll be warning.
No. Both of you, if it's an irreversible game state, both of you get them.
Yeah, that's how I think it always should be.
That's not irreversible.
Yeah.
How is it not? He just didn't do it.
He enters battle phase, or he activates something to draw the card.
Let me ask you a question. For sure.
Sure, just shuffles the deck anyway.
Did
it
come and say, did you
No, Isaiah, we're going to talk business, bro.
So why did you summon the monster? I'm like,
you need
to
cancel.
I don't actually have a cancel.
And
he tells me, like, why did you have to summon the monster?
I just wanted
I
to make
you
feel
old,
so I could
take
it away.
So
wow.
We have to go line up all the way back to when you summon the monster.
Wait, first time.
Didn't pull it out?
No, that's fine. Just like how if you play Mystic Line, yeah. you ask your opponent if they have an out, you can't usually ask them.
I went to a sushi place.
And I came home.
You can't ask your opponent to have
like just. I wanted to die.
You can hit him with the.
Yeah.
If you don't have
another way,
you can lie and say that you do. I've done it.
I do have it.
So Eddie.
I'm going to play differently.
It works the other way around.
Technically speaking, it is outable if he summons a card, and now I can summon him once again.
No, of course it's outable.
4 minutes, 40 seconds.
It also works the other way around. You can't tell your opponent, like, let's say you draw a hand that doesn't have no interaction. You can't say, I have no interest.
Go ahead,
call it. You guys want to fucking get me in trouble for, you know, how you might put it.
I don't want to, but
you still can't.
I do it every time.
Just turn the speed on.
Like 20 minutes.
I mean,
go ahead.
Okay.
Just
don't be surprised.
I'll take this again, man.
Uber.
Just turn. Just make the duel go faster. Just times two.
Don't even make it. That's getting us.
Times two speed.
A little bit dirty. Let me clean it. Let me.
Mom, Big Brother story. Girl, that's a dirty
man.
Mom.
Sorry,
that's
not
like
it. Out of it. Life would make me so happy if your mom took it and I had to do it.
What the fuck is
going on? They're starting, bro.
It's been nice to come home. She said, Casey, did you see something?
If you saw each other more, you were talking to the dad.
I don't know what's that. We'll figure that out. Take it.
As long as you are putting Terran and monsters back.
So we'll figure it out later, but I'm taking
it. That reason.
Your champion has suspended fire
on your protector.
Mm-hmm. So how would resolve in his name?
What did he do?
Wait, how'd you suspend and fire somebody? He just fired.
No, it's called a suspension.
He was suspended and definitely. People think he was fired. You don't know.
If you put the card back, the rest have to
stop. So, okay, you went to a media.
So you have to do what it's called.
So you said open the card?
He was bashing on it?
Oh, he bashed on Colt Cabana, the guy that he was in a lawsuit with against WWE all those years ago. Like, went on and on about that.
Is that when he sat down on
the
floor?
Watching this is gonna be like having so much
This was this was just him after the event. He's like, this is fucking ridiculous. We have irresponsible EVPs that can't even go out here, you know, mystery shit and talking shit. So Kenny Omega and the Young Bucks, too.
Roman Reigns is not there.
2 minutes, 30 seconds.
If there's a problem, come to my room.
No,
he's
the only one.
No,
he
tried so hard.
The final 2 minutes of the match.
Did you hear about how they're gonna elevate the United States title? Because.
Yeah. That's why I like
and so afterwards, all the EVPs.
I like this says Uber.
Uber and went to Punk during the fight.
Uber's here.
Punk knocked out Nick Jackson. Ace Steel is the guy's name. Came in, hit the other Jackson with a chair. Like real fighting. Kenny Omega. Kenny Omega was trying to rescue the dog.
I'm gonna this.
It was crazy.
You gotta cancel.
It was crazy. Yeah. And so they were all suspended. There was like 20 suspensions. It's insane.
Punk
also got injured. So even if it didn't happen, he was still relaxing the belt again.
That's why there was like a title tournament.
He like tore his tricep. Well, no, he's suspended.
Yeah, Cody Rhodes tore his tricep.
He literally just came back from injury.
What he did is not okay.
Oh, did you see that, dude?
Why would you keep? If your body's turning purple for any reason, stop.
That's the thing. Did you see that interview about it?
No.
Medical said like there's no difference. They're like, if you have surgery today or 3 days from now, you've already ripped it off the bone.
Yeah,
like if you want to fight through the pain, you know, like
that man was turning into Barney.
Yeah.
He's like,
dude,
I don't feel so good. You're like,
Red Rebel.
Hey, buddy, why is your arm falling off? Oh, you know, just the day at the gym.
After that, I've been stitching back.
If there's a difference in life, whoever has the highest life wins.
Well, they wanted to be
so, in case you guys didn't know, he paused it for a second. I wanted to both.
It was to save 5 seconds of recording time.
Yeah, he wanted to save battery.
If it's still the same, you check life at the end of every phase.
It's not done.
It keeps going until there's a difference in every single phase.
That's not a joke.
I know.
It's still 1, 2, 3.
Dude, Logan Paul versus Roman Reigns.
Come on. Dude, there's no way that's happening.
Hey, we were talking about that this like Friday or something.
There were jokes that
he's too much of a dirtle for him to lose the title to him.
They're gonna give it to
the biggest joke in the history.
They're gonna give it to Logan Paul right now.
They're not.
Triple H was gonna give it to Logan Paul. They're gonna fucking give the title to this fucking
show.
You know what?
So watch.
Guys, that's time.
When he says otherwise.
Some people think that the it would only be for one title, so like during the match.
Oh yeah, because I did see something about they want a separation of the titles.
As they're fighting, obviously, Austin comes down, cashes in on Logan after he hits
the other thing they said is
he
that
pushes
they
Roman out of the ring and then he pins Logan Paul.
They should.
So that he gets
Roman
one title and Roman has there's another idea.
If he didn't lose it to Brock, a real contender, McIntyre, who is a real contender, all these real people,
just
if he loses to Joe
not losing it. It's a triple threat and the other person's getting pinned. So
he jacks off his hand and he just punches you with it.
The other idea is like for the Shield's 10-year anniversary, they have a TLC match versus Seth and Roman.
The stupid match.
And they each grab one belt
and the spear, bro. Stop.
And then there's two.
Too many people have. If you need a spear,
they have ideas.
My favorite is that when Randy Orton found the World Heavyweight Title in trash can.
Yeah, he's like, that's crazy.
Say, like, well,
what a good match that was. Why did Chris Benoit have to do that? Why, bro?
Dude, I saw.
He won the lottery.
I was watching, like, a thing, and it was just showing, like.
Yeah, he won a different.
Benoit just.
That was that guy. I don't know what the.
Who's? Saniba, come on.
He said bye to all of them, dude.
Come on.
Kamal said bye and then came back too.
And then said bye again.
He said bye
and then, I mean, he texted him right now, Ruby game.
Only difference is he got the lead.
Yo, Xavier, he said Groudon's a brick. Kamal said Groudon is a brick. But Kamal freaked.
Damn it, you moved too slow.
I was trying to go for the fake and he was like,
he didn't take the bait.
Yeah, he didn't take the bait. He's just like,
oh. Oh, did you see what Jeff Hardy's about to come back to rehab for the 17th time this year?
Where's he
going to
go?
Yeah, he's back to AEW.
If you're gonna do that, man,
that man has no fear. They're like, all right, Jeff's gonna come back in to meet the new Jeff Hardy. How many times are we gonna meet the new Jeff Hardy?
That man, bone popping out. He's like, dude, you're on. Oh, Terry.
Oh,
sorry.
Okay,
yeah, I don't
hear
anything.
They play new music. Yeah,
exactly.
Yeah,
they
think
it
might
be for Bray
or for Karrion.
Is Matt still like Hardy? Still like weird?
No, he's pretty normal now.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, because Jeff came back and then Jeff.
He's just suspended
for drugs.
I'm kind of hoping
it's alcohol.
This time it's alcohol, I'm sorry.
Yo,
I'm used to drugs.
Kind of you're thinking about something different.
The Usos. The UIs.
They got arrested! And they're like, what about I thought of the next day?
Yeah,
what?
They have another brother now? Yeah, there's a fourth brother.
And Sami Zayn, right?
He's
going out to the.
Why has nobody created a faction?
I need like 30
faction. A faction to take on Nexus and all
the
stuff.
Drew McIntyre is going to come out. Music's going to play. Heath Slater. Jinder Mahal is going to come out. Exactly.
No.
That's when they were at one
match. What are you gonna do? McIntyre. RK Bro.
Oh my gosh, 3-man band. Holy
RK Bro. RK Bro, both of them.
I don't want Randy.
I love those two.
I love Randy.
Come on, bro.
I love
Sinister
in his hand.
No,
Sinister Randy is
when
cool.
When he was kicking people in the head.
But it's the
Dirt Ultron Randy.
It's not a red booty match.
Dirt Ultron Randy is the fucking nuts.
Turn one?
Yes. No, 0-1.
Yes.
You won.
Yes, I won.
Yes, I won. Turn one.
Yeah.
And then it's his actual intro. Like, how cool
that is. This card finally actually
cut. Okay, wait. What did you mean? 1, 2, 3.
If you're doing that, you're right. So it's 0, 1, 2, 3.
But turn 0 doesn't make any sense.
It does. It's the first turn! 0!
That would be 1!
No!
Stop yelling at
Because these are the first turns.
Use your
so both of them will not be the first.
Okay, so turn one.
Stop yelling, guys. There's cameras.
You fuck the camera. It's Nikolai stuff. I don't care about Nikolai. It doesn't matter.
No, chill.
That's so smart. Yo, sorry. Nikolai's banned.
I don't care what you're trying to do.
I'm one of those.
You sound like a security guard. I don't care what you're
going to
do somewhere
else. You're right, though. That's
the cup. Yeah. Did you order it? Why? Everyone opened cases. Why would you order this?
You still can't.
Well, then I'll give it back to you. That, I bought it.
That's the third one.
Fuck it, play four. Play
just keep it until it shows up.
Then you can go back. Then maybe it'll go up and I'll sell it back to Donnie.
You're fucked up.
I feel like so
the women's matches aren't interesting, if I gotta be honest.
I see a DDG in his graveyard. I think he's the champ.
Here he's up.
The game ain't over yet.
You can see the fucking beer.
What does that do? It makes you all your stuff there.
What turn is this?
This is turn three. No, this is turn three. This is turn three. Okay. Well, I guess,
yeah. That's
So before.
I declared it, I just didn't do it.
Oh, yeah, it's
mandatory.
That's why we're telling you. Yeah.
Okay, so. Check that out. This is gonna be. Yeah, one. And I'm set to search.
I'd rather go through this and dismiss it myself.
Wait, you don't love reading those till the feature matches? And he passed. And he passed.
And he passed.
And he passed.
Oh, yeah. Wait.
He drew pass.
He passed.
He went, ooh, he sets a card. Pass. Stop. Yo.
Describe the card. I keep fixing them, they keep ending up upside down. I don't know how. I'm not too. I go in, I fix them all, I go back in. There's a card that's upside down.
Carlos.
That's what you had to say!
Oh, that's what I say!
That's literally all you had to do!
This is
I know you had to break the board, but all you had to do is say I had my turn, Carlos! That's